boa constrictor. I'm being eaten by a boa constrictor. A boa constrictor. A boa constrictor. I'm being eaten by a boa constrictor. And I don't like it. One bit.
Oh no! He's got my toe! Oh gee! He's up to my knee! Ah, fiddle! He's got my fiddle! Oh heck! There goes my neck! Oh Trent! There goes my... His head is gone, he can't say it.
I'll tell you a little bit something about St. Patrick. It's St. Patrick's Day is coming up on Friday. And St. Patrick was the patron saint of Ireland. And his most famous claim to fame is he led all of the snakes out of Ireland. Ireland is a huge island. And he led all of the snakes out. So when I was a little boy, my mother used to sing to me a little Irish ditty. Sure there be in Lord Ireland, and he has an name of a fairy shoemaker, none other is he, and he has the gift of wishes free. Bless the friends that I love, and the friends that love me, and the friends of me friends, that's the wishes. That's an Irish tune. I have so enjoyed coming and playing and singing for you guys. This is what I would call a cool school.